Have you ever wondered what your cat is trying to tell you? Cats communicate in a unique way, and understanding their language can deepen the bond between you and your furry friend. In this video, we explore the fascinating world of cat communication. We'll cover everything from how to greet your cat in its own language to saying goodbye. Get ready to decode your cat's meows and gestures like a pro. Cats communicate in ways that may seem mysterious, but by learning a few simple techniques, it is possible to converse effectively with them and strengthen your relationship. How to say hi to your cat in cat language. Cats often greet each other with a slow wink, which shows trust and says hello. Try giving your cat a slow wink and see how they react. You will definitely be surprised by the effect it has. Cat communication goes beyond verbal cues. It includes various behaviors and gestures that cats use to convey their feelings and intentions. Understanding these signals is essential to fostering a strong bond with your feline companion. To communicate effectively with your cat, pay attention to their cats are masters of body language. So observe their posture, tail movements, and ear positions to decipher their messages. A relaxed upright tail indicates a content cat, while a swishing or puffed up tail may signal agitation or fear. Similarly, flattened ears or dilated pupils can indicate discomfort or aggression. Observing your cat's body language can help you understand their emotions and respond accordingly. Cats have a vocal repertoire that includes meows, purrs, and chirps. Each sound has its own meaning. Pay attention to the pitch, duration, and intensity of your cat's meows to interpret their message. A short, high-pitched meow may indicate excitement or anticipation. A deep, rumbling purr signifies contentment and relaxation. By listening closely to your cat's vocalizations, you can gain insight into their mood and needs. Interactive play is not only for fun and games, but it is also a chance for communication. Cats utilize play to establish social bonds, release pent-up energy, and sharpen their hunting skills. Engage your cat in interactive play sessions using toys such as feather wands, laser pointers, or crinkle balls. Observe their body language during play to gauge their level of enjoyment and adjust your interactions accordingly. To encourage good behavior, remember to provide plenty of praise and positive reinforcement. It's important to respect your cat's boundaries and preferences just like you would with humans. Avoid forcing interactions if your cat seems uncomfortable or uninterested. Instead, allow them to approach you on their own terms and be mindful of their body language cues. If your cat retreats or shows signs of stress, give them space and time to relax. Building trust takes time, so be patient and let your cat set the pace. Cats thrive on routine and consistency. Establish a daily routine for feeding, playtime, and rest to provide structure and stability in their environment. Consistency helps cats feel safe and secure, reducing stress and anxiety. Use consistent cues and gestures when communicating with your cat to reinforce desired behaviors. This creates clear expectations and strengthens the bond between you and your furry friend. Cat communication is complex and nuanced. To strengthen your bond with your pet, learn to interpret their body language, vocalizations, and play cues. Be patient, observant, and respectful of your cat's individual personality and preferences. With practice, you'll become fluent in the language of cats and forge a lifelong friendship with your furry companion. Successful cat communication is not just about decoding meows and gestures. It's about deepening the bond between you and your cat. In our next installment, we'll look at the importance of body language in cat communication and some interesting details. I advise you to take a note of the subtle clues in feline language that speak volumes. In the meantime, if you have any experiences or contributions to share with us on this topic, please write below the video. In this way, you will give us the opportunity to get to know a valuable cat lover like you. On the other hand, you will also cause other cat lovers to benefit from these experiences. The importance of body language. Cats use body language to communicate their feelings and intentions. To understand your cat's messages, pay attention to their posture, tail movement, and ear position. An upright and relaxed tail indicates a content cat, while a puffed up tail signals fear or aggression. By understanding these subtle cues, you can better understand your cat. cat's moods. Saying bye in cat language. It is important to bid farewell to your cat properly, just as it is important to greet them in their language. When saying goodbye in cat language, avoid sudden movements or loud noises, as these can startle your cat. Instead, offer a gentle stroke or head scratch to reassure them before you leave. This helps maintain a sense of trust and security between you and your cat. Remember to establish trust. When saying goodbye to your cat, it's important to reinforce trust and security by making departures as stress-free as possible. Cats thrive on routine, so use calming gestures and body language to reassure them that everything is okay and alleviate any anxiety they may feel. Remember that cats are tactile creatures and respond positively to gentle touches and affectionate gestures. Before you say goodbye, take a moment to pet your cat and offer soothing words of reassurance. A gentle stroke along their back or a scratch behind the ears can work wonders in calming their nerves and strengthening the bond between you. This physical connection reinforces the sense of security and comfort that your cat feels in your presence. Creating a farewell ritual can help ease the transition for both you and your cat. Keep it simple and consistent, such as a quick snuggle, a whispered goodbye, or a special treat before you leave. Your furry friend will come to associate these rituals with positive feelings and may even look forward to them when you need to part ways. Remember to be mindful when departing. When it's time to say goodbye, be mindful of your cat's body language and emotional state. Avoid abrupt movements or loud noises that could startle or stress them out. Instead, move calmly and quietly, maintaining a relaxed demeanor. Use reassuring signals to communicate with your cat, such as a gentle tone of voice and soothing body language. When saying goodbye to your cat, use soft and soothing tones. Avoid sounding rushed or tense. Speak gently and reassuringly, letting your cat know that you will be back soon and that they are safe and loved. This verbal reassurance, coupled with comforting touches, can help ease any separation anxiety and strengthen the bond between you and your cat. Saying goodbye to your cat is an important part of cat communication. To alleviate any anxiety your cat may feel and maintain a sense of trust and security in your relationship, use gentle touches, reassuring words, and mindful departures. Be patient, consistent, and attentive to your cat's needs, and you'll both benefit from a deeper connection and stronger bond. Building a stronger bond. Learning to communicate effectively with your cat can strengthen your bond and create a harmonious relationship. Observe and understand your cat's behavior and mimic their gestures to show affection. With patience and practice, you can become fluent in cat language and deepen your connection with your beloved pet. Cat communication is indeed a fascinating and indispensable aspect of pet ownership. By mastering the art of how to say hi and bye in cat language, as well as comprehending their body language and vocalizations, you can establish a profound connection with your furry companion. So, why not commence practicing these techniques today? Your cat will undoubtedly express gratitude for it. Always remember, even the slightest effort can have a monumental impact on strengthening the bond between you and your cat friend. So, there you have it, folks. We sincerely hope you relished delving into the realm of cat communication with us. If you found this video beneficial, don't hesitate to show your support by giving it a thumbs up and subscribing to our channel for a plethora of tips and tricks on understanding your furry friends. Until our next encounter, happy communicating.